animations wouldn't let me play it.
Oh, that's okay, that's okay.
I have to, I gotta answer the door here.
You are too late. His return is nigh.
$10.14. It's illegal. And as you can see, I deliberately roped playing the 1-1 last turn. I'm a genius.
You are too late. This winter is nigh.
Wait for me!
Riftar, Oga!
So is this gonna kill that 8-4? I can face tank it, worst case. Yeah, I'm expecting to lose this one. Ooh, big Wurmall. Ooh. Oh, some good things here. So I could go Risky, Gnarg, Gnarg, and that lives. 3 damage. 5-6. Okay, so probably Scion. The Awaken's kinda good. It kills 3 attack. Harasses the Lightwell. Maybe I want a Risky Skipper. Okay, that could work. That was a pretty good turn. Big things. Smork. There's better mass resurrections in the Bible. Oh! He's doing me dirty. Not that dirty. Stand on board. Wait. Double renew though. Still dead on board? Easy clap. Strong deck. Spins, thank you for 11 months. All right, let's do some survival of the friends list. Woodford. Let's see what he's up to. Oh my god. It looks like we're spectating the right game here. We got Weapon Murloc Paladin. You don't see a lot of Horde Pillager Murloc Warleader decks. I'm curious to see where this goes. I see a full clear. Are you the actual Zalae? Are you the actual Woodford? Said, yeah, I'm streaming your game. Hope you don't mind. 2,000 very critical people judging your every move. No pressure. Just you watching was very stressful, actually. Yeah, yeah, let's just ramp it up. Just ramp it up. I don't want you to feel too relaxed. So let's add a little more pressure If Twitch chat doesn't like you, you're getting unfriended at the end. So yeah, do everything perfectly and quickly and be funny. Level 80 Paladin, thank you for that Prime. You like him? Yeah, I like him too, Incoherent Gamer. He seems like a cool guy. So cruel. It's not cruel. I'm giving him the real streamer experience. You want to be a streamer? Here it is. Just be perfect, forehead. Mm. He's doing a good job. Tap last and everything. Headgets, thanks for that Prime. He says, you got this, Woodward. I'm gonna tell him. Chat likes you so far. Doing great, buddy. They're rooting for you. Shell's there for 47 months. Oh my god. The OG Ike emote. Oh man, he's pandering to Twitch chat. He'd grab a beer. Twitch chat loves beer, don't you guys? You guys have to love beer. It's not allowed. Oh wait, no, no, wait. Okay. I like it. Blue Jill and +2 health. Wait. Oh, Divine Shield. Oh, he doesn't need the blue. Yeah, this is better than my play. No, of course you fish flinger. But was it better than the Scale Lord? The Scale Lord, pretty good. That was a lot of the bubblies. It's bubblies or healthies? It's like, what's better, 2 health or 1 bubble? The health is better against Reno, right? That's why he did the 2 health. God, he's so fucking smart. You can't beat everything. I like what he did. I like it. He wanted the bubbly. But the 2 is more than 1, though. Against Reno, 2 is more than 1. Cabot 5-6. Okay. Sure. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't you play Horde Pillager Paladin? You know what? This is it. I'm seeing it. This is the truth. I'm nervous. I'm uncomfortable. Oh my god, there's a 1-1 Silverhand Recruit in play. Somebody should have warned me to look away. What's he overdrawing? Oh, he's, what is he overdrawing? Reno. Reno's the correct answer, because there's 2 different ways I'm right, and most people don't notice that unless I call it out. Oh, something important. That's an even more correct, but it's less specific. See, I'm getting, people think I'm smart on 2 specific outcomes. He's clearly being generic. He's just kind of copping out. I'm being way more sneaky about my generic answer. The Cold Light is miles better versus Blood Knight. We must consider this. Thank you, Gamma Smite. Excellent point. Dragoncaster? I thought that was 100 dust. He needed that. Yeah, for sure. He definitely needed that. That was critical. That was going to cast Puzzle Box this turn and win the game. But now without it, he has to wait a turn on the Puzzle Box, and the Puzzle Box won't be as good next turn. It'll do stupid stuff next turn. Okay. Oh, that's a good start. Look at this order, PogChamp. Oh, yeah. Maybe just Divine Shields? Just Divine Shields. No, just Divine Shields. You stick the board, and then next turn you get to go, like, double War Leader Blue Jill stuff. No? Alright, let's see what he has in mind that's better. No, this is worse. Damn it. Nah, the plus health is not good because it just lines up on board against his Tiamat. This was a lot worse than the Scale Lord. It's starting to be chair time for this guy. I'm about to, you know, bop him. I'm training for my pro wrestling career. You gotta be good with chairs. You wanna be in WWE, you gotta just... Arrgh! I bet you wish you had some nice bubbly Murlocs to go face with. Oh, he wanted to bubble these. He was thinking 16 steps ahead. He's playing 4D chess. And I'm over here with the chair like a moron. Making that board space. And then War Leader allows you to trade again. Oh, he's gonna go Blue Jill, Divine Shield? No, he needs the board space, right? Okay. Oh, but now he floats 2 mana. The mana!
The mana!
It's okay, it's okay. He knows what he's doing. The mage never has another freeze effect here. Frost Nova doesn't exist. Blizzard doesn't exist. Puzzle Box pyroblasts the mage in the face. Alexstrasza's not lethal unless he has a burn spell. Oh my god, I said that card doesn't exist. That's cheating, Gutenberg. That's cheating. That's not allowed. Luna's scared of the chair. She's like, what in the heck are you doing? Don't worry, Luna. I will pet you. I love you. I'm a little nervous. I'm going to drop the chair on her, though. So it's not. All right, what do you think, chat? How do we feel about our friend Woodford? Bud or blood? Bud or blood? He good? Encore? Rip his friends list. I'm seeing a lot of buds. You did good. We like you.